here we go again. There's no way that, there's no way. Please go to this MTV YouTube channel and try to leave a comment. I don't think it's working. Otherwise, I have negative people that want to talk to me, which I'm going to need to get healed again. It's horrible. Where is everybody? Where is everyone? Help!
Hey, everybody.
We are live.
We are live.
But there's nobody here. What the heck? What is going on? Is it not like IG where you don't see people? Look how cute you are. What are you doing? Blah! Blah! Blah!
Gunner, Spencer Pratt is gonna heal you. That's your daddy.
Huh. I don't know. I don't like doing live where I can't talk to people. This is silly. Hey, MTV, can we do MTV IG live where I see people can ask me questions and we can talk? This is super awkward. Yo. Reply all. I think your YouTube channel is broken. Trying to go live. Nobody here but me. So sad. Sent that to the president of MTV, obviously. Who else would you send that to? This is whack. Where is everyone?
Hey,
do you need to do it on a laptop, maybe?
How about you laugh again?
I don't know. I'm sorry. If you actually are watching this and it's not showing me anyone's watching.
Well, how about our dogs play?
There's the show. Castle, either play or be quiet. Castle, no. Huh.
Nice. Nice job.
Yo, this live is not working. I'm on it, but there's nobody here. There's no comments. It says live. It says I'm 4 minutes into it, but there's nothing.
Let me get that girl intervene. She'll be able to explain it.
All right.
Okay, give me 2 seconds. And I'll get her to give you a call.
All right, bye.
Bye.
Hey. Hey, you gonna give me a foot massage? Let me check on MTV's YouTube and see what's happening. Maybe it's not live. Maybe. Shh. Yeah, click in.
This video isn't publicly available.
What the F? Maybe they don't give you... Then that's not a live. What are they trying to do to me?
So you have to subscribe, maybe?
I'm subscribed, and... Let me share it again. Well, that's really stupid if it's not a real live. This video has been removed by the user.
Spencer Pratt, top 6 meltdown moments.
What are you crying about? No, don't eat my toe. That's not clean. Oh, it's working. Only 2 people are watching. That's why.
Oh, it's working.
Never mind. It does work. Where's the comments, though?
Never mind. It does work. Where's the comments, though?
Never mind. Okay. Let me put this link. I'll get my Snap people to freaking step it up here. Copy. Okay, Gunner, put on a show. Oh, comments are working. Hi, Diego. Yes. Okay, maybe it just took a little. Maybe they had to, like, green light me from.
Whoa.
Screenshot. All right, Heidi, entertain everyone. I think we got it working. I see comments now.
Oh, hi, it's Megan. It's working?
Yep, so we are, Gunner's going to entertain everyone right now. Thank you for the quick callback. Did it just take a little?
Of course.
Perfect.
Yeah, no, it looks great.
All right, thanks so much.
Yeah, of course, no problem. And if you want to share it on your Twitter, go for it.
Awesome.
All right, bye.
Later. Gunner, entertain everyone. We gotta go viral. Come on, step your game up here, son. Taylor Swift was just holding you like a day ago. Here. Sorry, I'm sharing this to Snap. We're gonna get real serious in a second here, everyone. Okay. Attached to Snap. Live. Now, swipe up. Okay. Here we go. Ooh. This is going to be the most riveting live stream you've ever watched. Tell them why, Miracle Baby. Tell them why. Nope. Heidi, we come tell our son he needs to step it up when we go live. Come on, son. Oh, hello, Angela Franklin. Turn the phone sideways. Oh, like this. I'm not used to a YouTube channel. Thank you, smart person. Unlock. Orientation lock. How do I... Hold on. Hold up. How do I do it? I'm trying. Is that working? Huh. Does that work? But then the comments are the wrong way. I can't read them that way. Hmm. Not really. Still sideways. Okay, guys. Clearly, I'm not very tech savvy. How do you switch it? Orientation is locked. Rotate the device back. Did I?
Where are you headed?
All right.
Where are you
going? Oh, you said there we go. Nope. This is too stressful. This is the first time I ever watched, and I'm so happy. Wow. I don't know. It doesn't matter. Tell him, Heidi.
It really doesn't matter. Just read the comments.
See why she's the boss? Thank you, Leslie. This is fine. Okay.
So,
So we are obviously here to promote tomorrow's freaking groundbreaking episode.
Spencer Pratt will heal you.
And it is honestly something I've been trying to do for years, because healing is usually very expensive, and my accountant, Heidi, says, heal yourself. We don't have money for you to go see a healing. Damn, I feel like YouTube makes my cheeks look even bigger. Why did you make me coffee? Food? Something? Why did I eat all your pizza last night? How am I supposed to be a star looking like this? I don't look like Bella Hadid, okay? Help me, Heidi.
Well, it's so funny because I thought you were buying one piece and then you came home with like 10.
Well, like, they just came out of the oven.
Yeah.
So let's take everyone outside to where I feed the Hummers. Heidi is the smartest. That is true, Kelly. YouTube Live. Hey, I've been trying to get a rose quartz for months. Every time I chat, I've been trying to get rose quartz for months. I feel you. Yeah. We'll see. I'm not sure if they are going to be available Monday. I don't know what's in this new batch. I'm picking it up on Saturday. But definitely Monday is going to be the biggest Pratt Daddy crystals drop ever, because my wizard, Havav Art, check his workout. His crystal energy lamps are insane on IG. He's going back to Israel to visit family. So he's leaving for a while. So he's stocking me up. That's why. Went from Snapchat to YouTube player. Alfonso Campos. I'm sorry. I don't know. You my freaking bruh. This guy is the most entertaining. Thank you, Jacob Johnson. Yeah, you know what? I put my heart and soul and spirit into my Snap. Yep. Bring him here quick. So this is where I wanted to go a little longer. Maybe we'll just go live for like 2 hours.
No, nah, I gotta go if you're running me to.
But the Hummers. Is that something on my lip again? Dang, LAPD wanted to get on the live stream. Hello, officers. Hello. Hello. Scare all the Hummers away.
Thank you.
Thank you. What I was saying is the Hummers don't usually show up for like a couple hours. They've been eating later. That's Miracle Baby, also known as Taylor Swift's best friend. Yes, most people know him by that. I see from Spain and Europe. What up, Diego? We're going to go to Spain. Shout out. I know Messi's Argentinian, but when I think of Spain, I think of Messi. We're definitely going to Spain. Our sister-in-law is actually Spanish.
She is.
Shout out, Bet. How do you say Bet's name in Spanish?
In Spanish, I don't know. Labrador.
But now it's Egelhoff, and that's... So this is just a magical family moment with the lovely sound of construction beeping. This used to be a tranquil hummingbird feeding area until the entire neighborhood decided to build. Messi lives in Barcelona. Exactly. I know. That's what I'm saying. Do a healing episode. Show people how to meditate with crystals as well. How to pick the best crystal for each. I agree, Madison. Abel, you know, that's not very nice. I'm going to pray for you. I didn't say I was beautiful, but ugly, that's a little rough, Abel. I mean, did you hear me say in the bio, beautiful Spencer going live? No. And all that matters is Heidi thinks I'm beautiful. That's why we made Miracle Baby together. Thanks, Brianna. Brianna says I'm beautiful.
Yeah, and this is a healing show. Yeah,
obviously the devil's going to send demons after me, because we're out here trying to do love, light, positive energy. Heidi says it's very rude, but it's okay. We're all entitled to our own tastes. If you think I'm ugly, Abel, that's okay. I'm not going to...
Forget Abel. Let's talk about
I know. I just, you know, it's a bigger picture, just showing everybody. We all get bullied. There's bullies everywhere. You just gotta flow with it. I'm at it again. Heidi, you're awesome. King Wolfmaster, you are a savage because been doing good, my dude. Thank you. We are here. Thank you. Heidi's an icon. She is a freaking...
Thanks.
She definitely is. Crystals for hospice patients. Where That's did I say idea. I wanted to hang out at? I didn't know what a hospice was. And
Until
our dog sitter was like, hospice. I'm going to the hospice. I said, that sounds dope. I want to go. And she's like, I don't think you want to go.
She does hospice work.
There for a while. But yeah, I need more crystals. My carver can only do like 200 a week. So how many people are at the hospice? I bet a lot.
I don't think there is a
music
hospice.
Therapy episode with Taylor. Best idea ever. I'm going to have to wait till this tour is over. She looked really busy. Maybe season 2. That's the best idea ever. Feel free to tweet her and suggest it a million times. There's no Hummers. We're just waiting for Hummers. Heidi is such a good mom. Hey. Spencer, you're so chill now. It was a journey. It was 8 years from 2010 to like last week, Heidi. I feel like it's been a lot of progress. Yeah.
For sure.
There's some dark times. Well, I was a pie addict when I was depressed.
Not dark.
I mean, not light. It was a lot of depression, you know, going from being really famous to zero famous. It's an emotional roller coaster when you're like, I'm the most famous person in the world. And then it's like, oh, nobody wants a photo with me. It's very sad. Leggy, we're very excited. Leggy could be back in the game. You should do an episode of Nature Healing. Go camping. Ooh, camping.
Oh, my gosh. I had a dream we were camping in Aspen last night.
Heidi loves camping.
Yeah.
I don't. Oh, you want to see some crystals, players? Oh.
We should do a Colorado healing
that's
episode.
That's like 65 grams of moldavite straight up. That's tektite. Alien crystal right here. Oh.
Let's do a Colorado crystal healing.
Heidi wants to do anything. Whoa, do not bark at Hummers, Ninja. Will you lock them into the house? Please never bark at Hummers. Camp in a trailer, much better. Bee sting therapy. Ooh, I like that because moldavite is gnarly. It took me a while to get used to it. I wouldn't just jump into the moldavite game with something at this size, you know, that's like. This takes, hey, construction, please shut up. Thank you. We're on a very important live stream. By the way, MTV allegedly said I get to do this every Wednesday. We get to go live. We'll see after this stream if that's the truth. They'd be like, I don't know about that. Tibetan singing bowls, I'm on that. My boy, shout out David Kennett, is my sound healer. You wanna hold the moldavite, Miracle Baby? Don't drop it, though.
Nope, he doesn't.
Sister and you healing. Yeah, 70 Pride. No, she's great. She doesn't need any healing.
She's in London.
She's in London. But yeah, Stephanie was in town. I would love to be do healing with her.
No, he doesn't want it.
Yeah.
I want him to eat it.
I want you. Oh,
kind of
mommy says kind of sharp.
No.
Best crystal for anxiety. I personally love kunzite. I don't know if that's going to be the best for you. Whoa, he really wants to. Well, it's not that sharp.
Ooh.
Stem cell healing. That's some Kobe Bryant level.
That's expensive.
Probably. What else? Yeah,
are you
so.
Show the house?
Let's do a little house tour. This Chinese cupping therapy. Ready for that? I'll post a video later so you can watch. Heidi, tell them about when I did. What's it called?
Cupping.
Blood.
Wet cupping.
Wet cupping. Whew. Google wet cupping later. You may not even find that much about it, but let's just say I didn't know what wet cupping was. I signed up for cupping. Homeboy starts stabbing me with a little needle like a million times. Blood everywhere. I got the videos. I'm hoping Lamo does not mean Lamo. Maya, I'm gonna assume you're just saying like Lamo, but that's fine. Ear candling. Let me introduce you to Alba. Alba has been with me since I was a little kid. Alba's a major blessing. Alba's the angel from Guatemala. Alba, say hi.
Hi.
There we go. Alba can talk. She just gets old. Gunner, hey. Alba may be Gunner's favorite. These portraits were shot by Martin Scholler. Google him as well. Super. These are works of art. They should be in the Getty. Alba is very cute. She's an angel. You can't see her wings. Shout out Ariel, Steve. Yeah, I got you. So let's go look at what's left of my way. I want to say thousands of crystals when I thought I was going to be a dang 100 millionaire. I want them all back. So if I gave you a crystal, I'll take it back. Thank you. Just kidding. So this is the level. It's all elite. This little baby from Uruguay, I'm pretty sure. I could be wrong. I'm not an expert. So this is my little office. It's obviously dirty because it's my office. And I'm, you know, still moving in things. Got a little gift from Snapchat. Oh, for winning Snapchatter of the Year. Thank you, everyone, for your support, making that happen. This was a beautiful painting somebody did for me. Oh, my gosh. Julian Quinlan. Sorry, Julian, if I said that wrong. Shout out. Mackenzie did this, my first art. Oh, got everything. Espresso, crystal ball, tiki, crystals, and a burrito. Here's my note that Taylor sent me. Yeah, it says, Spencer, you and a guest are invited to Taylor's Rep Stadium Tour. Oh, yes. What else we have here?
Can I show this one?
Yeah. This is a new, beautiful Heidi's Mother's Day gift to myself. Oh, Heidi's an angel. Yes, she is.
And this one.
Shout out my boy. I don't know what his actual art name is.
But Money Man.
It's $2 King or something. It's the homie. Yep. Jillian's husband. Are you guys married yet? If you're not, Jillian, you better get married. You guys are so cute together. And I want to be at the wedding, even though I don't like going to weddings because then I have to wear a suit. And I hate suits. What else? Oh, I have a gift from MTV Superstar. Polly Paul, yes, that is Juliet. It used to light up. Do you know who Juliet is? That's Alex from Siesta Key's girlfriend also. Shout out Alex, just got a new $300,000 Bentley, so there must be a new season coming. You want to see Pratt Daddy's crystal collection that he wears? Oh, dang. He did it. He did it to you. These are just what are left. I do give so many away. Got some Pirates Gold. Oh, what you know about some Pirates Gold? Shout out Bissell, the homie, my Pirates Gold plug. Got some more Moldavite beads. Ooh, these are sold in carats, my G. We got some more Moldavite. Clearly, I think Moldavite is my favorite. This is my wife, if you forgot. Her name's Heidi. Montag is what she's famous for. Pratt's been just holding her back. No. Miracle baby. Sky's the limit for this kid. I learned everything not to do. I'm gonna be like, son, you just listen to me and don't do what I did. You're gonna win. Oh, why we're showing things off. Yes, that's my reputation stadium tour badge.
Okay, we gotta go.
Where are you going?
We have a dog walk to do. We have to get dinner ready. We have a lot of things to do.
Speaking of dinner, can you go check on the chicken in the Traeger?
I don't know what it's supposed to be.
Look, if it looks done, it's done. And just turn it off.
What minutes are you at?
I'm going to do this for a couple hours, as long as MTV doesn't kick me out. No. This is, please check it for real.
No, I don't know what it is.
No, like, if it's burnt chicken, turn it off. If it looks, come on, you were a cook before I was. Please don't play me. Come on, this is very important. I have 20, 80 billion people watching. This is all Legos. That says how to be famous. It is modeled off of... Let's see. It's modeled off of this. Oh, yeah. Yeah, there was a time we once had a book about being famous. I probably should have read it because... It's not easy being famous. It should be How to Stay Famous as the book. I should have written. So, yeah, you can see Legos in the book. Whoa, is that trippy? If you're wondering why I'm all jacked up, I think I've had 6 double shots of espresso today, celebrating life. Jair, my barber, bruh, why you gonna hide on the homie? You should heal the Jersey Shore cast with crystals. I agree, but I don't know if they're trying to get next to your boy, Pratt Daddy. Again, I think they invited me to the party and they're like, woo. Oh, this is a little, speaking of MTV, it's a little gift they said I could have, I'm pretty sure, from TRL set. Okay. We got, my Snap Ghost gift from Snap before everybody that loved me got fired. Oh, my MTV pass. You know I kept that. Another work of art somebody sent me. Oh, that's beautiful. I'm talking fast because I don't know how much longer until they delete me. MTV made that good decision. Yes, Beauty by Press. What's your favorite crystal right now? Probably, I guess we're going to call it a crystal, this new meteorite that the homie, the geo collector, gave me at the gem show. Oh, ooh, it's like, I can't hold it for too long, I get. Oh, some guitar picks Taylor gave me. Technically, it was her bodyguards. Her bodyguards are gnarly. I think she has all of SEAL Team 6 that took out Bin Laden. I think they retired and they're all Taylor's bodyguards. I'm pretty sure they're legit, but I would say kunzite's my favorite crystal. I got lots of kunzite. I don't know why I'm so drawn to it, but it's just like, I'll show you the crystal that got me into crystals. I'm gonna say it wrong, so if you're like a real crystally person, just forgive me. It's shugalite or shuglite. I don't know. I'm not, like I said, I'm not a geologist. This crystal right here, after Heidi had some little surgery, she was in a lot of pain, nothing was working, so I was Googling alternative healing, and I read about this, so I went and bought a chunk of it, and that was the first night Heidi slept like a little angel, so then I was like, I need all the crystals. So I bought a lot of crystals. What else do we have that's fun in the office? That's about it in the office. Let's go check out some, yeah, lots of dope crystals. I'll show you more next week. All right, 1 second. This is one of, there's way more covers. I just don't have the money to frame them yet. But yeah, that's okay. Once upon a time, so famous. You probably too young to remember. But how's that chicken? Yeah, that chicken's gonna be burnt chicken. This is Hummer HQ. Got plenty of feeders. About 7 o'clock, every single one of these feeders is gonna have 5 to 10 hummies each. Yeah, I gotta go check on that chicken. We can go together. Let's just go. If I lose you, don't forget to tune in tomorrow to the best YouTube show. All due respect, if you already have a show you love, this. All right, a really good one. I don't want to like shade your favorite YouTube channel. Oh, look at Heidi loves the baby. I'm having so much fun. Thanks, MTV, for letting me have all these billion people. Okay, if you're a vegetarian, close your eyes. If you're a vegan, definitely close your eyes. Oh, they don't look that burned. I probably should have flipped them. Oh, this looks nice. Ha, that's hot. Oh, definitely burned that asparagus. Oh, I think they're good. Maybe a little bit on each side. Turn that off. Yeah, I'm also a professional smoker. This is a smoker brought to you by Pratt Daddy and Traeger. How's that? No, for real, next year I'm going to be in the barbecue championships in Memphis. Look out. I'm going to out-smoke all these fools. They don't even know I'm coming. I'm coming with the brisket, coming with the ribs. You name it. I'm going to smoke it. And another shot of espresso. Yeah. Oh, Pratt Daddy coffee's coming out soon. Pratt Daddy hummingbird hand feeders. Might as well just plug everything, right? Do you clean your grill with crystals? Technically, yes. Water is... I'm not a scientist, obviously. Excuse me, Alba. I just need to wash my hands. Oh, we got feeders on deck. water is a crystal, I think. And I clean it with water. I need to get a hand feeder. It's not, Hetty?
No. Water is an element.
It's an element. It's a crystalline something. Look at Heidi. She's the smart one, obviously. Boom. Yes. Yes. And the nectar recipe. We're coming. We're coming. Game is sick. Okay. Well, the crystal giveaway. I'm going to have MTV pick what they want to do. The crystal giveaway. Go to this YouTube channel. Go to the trailer. Comment below what you think is the best healing that we should do on an upcoming episode. When MTV decides they want to do that one and pick it, boom, you're getting that hot PrattDaddyCrystals.com freshness. Ooh. For real though, so blessed. Energy upgrade. And it's just, that's radiating. It's radiating. Swift gang out here. We got that angel light. Okay. Smooch that sweet baby. I will. Thank you everybody for real. I'm trying to see Alex Jones again on the beach in Kauai. You can't call into a radio show after you do radio live with the sunrise and a rainbow. That's how I do it. You know what I'm saying? Never want a kid's glad. I didn't know Miracle Baby was going to change my life and just be nonstop. So, yes. Thank God Heidi kept pushing for kids. What a freaking blessing.
Cheers.
Okay. Thank you guys so much. Next Wednesday, if they allow me this login information again, I'm going to figure out how we get some hummingbird. You know what? Let's try to get one Hummer before we sign off here. So be patient. Shout out Vanessa. I got you. Do more live videos. It's a lot of pressure. It's live. It's just like, my God, don't leave. And then I know when people... Perps, isn't it crazy? Perps used to be the hardest Hummer to get anywhere near me. It's been like a year before Perps really started trusting me. Come on, Hummies. We're live on MTV's YouTube channel. Please show us the magic. I think the construction actually annoys the Hummers. They hate that sound. Make a family YouTube. You know what? I'm trying to make anything anyone will film. That's really where I'm at in life. Invite me to feed them too. That is the goal, one day to have a property where I can have special guests come and feed Hummers. Right now, the house isn't really set up like that. It's a beautiful house, but there's not really any parking. It would just be difficult. That's the future though. What's going on? We're trying to feed Hummers, the fan. I'll shout out the Houston Rockets because my Kung Fu master actually trains Air Gordon. So I'm technically a Rockets fan because of that. How come for you? Stay for the Hummers. Shout out Megan. I got you. Please shout out Audra. Hello, Audra. I love you. Please, Hummies. I'm dehydrated. I have chicken in the smoker. I'm starving. That's not really my dinner. My dinner is a burrito. That chicken is for Miracle Baby. MTV is who knows best. Oh, thank you, Amy Brinkman. Yes, yes. You love my rings? Oh, I'm gonna try to get this Taylor Swift snake when I get rich again. I'm gonna get it all diamond out, bling, bling. Oh, these Hummers. Oh, you have a chicken as a pet? I'm sorry, well, thankfully, your chicken's not in my smoker, and I, you know, I pray for all the animals I eat, and I've thought about going vegan and vegetarian, but the reality is I watch other animals eat other animals. Oh, what a player hater, come back. Dang. I think it's all the writing on the comments is... that got a little close to my eyeball there. Little nervous, you know. Those freaking beaks are sharp. Oh, my God, I forgot to breathe. That was a long, always remember to breathe. How much for the hand, honey? I think I'm going to sell them for like $5. Here's Purps. I can hear you, Purps. Come here, Purps. Show them your beautiful neck. Probably like $5, I think. They may come with crystals. I don't... You know how sick I am about content, real talk. I was just like, well, if it pokes my eye, at least it's live, okay? No, God, don't listen to me. I want my eyes, okay? Even for the views. Don't, that's the devil. What do we got here? Yeah, I think we're starting with naked yoga tomorrow's episode. Naked yoga is wild. It was really good for me because... I don't know. It's weird being naked in public and stretching with strangers. It was very spiritually awakening. It was, yeah, it's intense. I wasn't ready for it. Okay, can we get a landing, please, so I can start drinking? No, I don't have any alcohol to drink. Are we even allowed to talk about alcohol? I don't know. If you're not 21, cover your ears. You should be doing your homework anyways. God, I don't miss homework. No, Diana Taggett. You mad? I'm not mad. Talk about anything. Huh, anything. What's happening in the world? It's a dark, dark. Love your comment. Thanks, then. 18, but legal. In Alberta, okay. How do you attract so many hummers? Very good question. Well, first off, every day I make fresh hummingbird nectar. What happened? Is he okay? It's so hard having four dogs. Always something. They fall. They trip. Just. Yeah, we bought four dogs because Paris Hilton had four dogs. And it's like, yeah, if that explains. What's my favorite soup? I love... I'm telling you, I'm addicted to feeding hummers. It is like so, it's just the most amazing feeling. Just looking into their eyes and just hearing their wings. And just, I feel like they look into my soul. So I make fresh nectar every day, 4 cups boiled water. Right when it starts boiling, I turn the fire off and I mix in 1 cup of white cane sugar. I know you're like, not organic? Google it. I guess hummer is something in organic sugar they can't digest. I don't know. But there's a reason why it's white cane sugar. So I do that every day, fresh. They literally know the difference between a day old nectar and the same day nectar. So they're very picky. And then the key is to get lots of hanging feeders to attract the hummers. Once you've attracted the hummers, then you use your hand feeder. Stand near, you know, it takes a while for them to choose your hand versus feeders right behind you. Hey, Castle, can you stop barking during this very important stream? Dogs are just so rude. Oh, no, this is a positive. I'm sorry. That's too heavy for me to talk about. It's horrible. And no comment. I'm all about, yeah, there's enough people talking about dark things in the world, and I don't want to be one of them. How did you learn how to What?
You need to get dog food before your parents get here, and they're coming soon.
The cars are being detailed.
Is that one available?
Hope not. What makes you smile the most? Heidi, then Miracle Baby. I have to say, Miracle Baby, when he laughs, though, takes the lead over Heidi. But Heidi is really funny. She makes me laugh a lot, especially in the middle of the night when she speaks only in sign language, and it's very intense sign language. How's Brody? Ooh, sensitive subject. Sensitive subject. I'm very happy for Brody. He is marrying his girl, fiance. They're in Bali or somewhere, getting married. I maybe could have been invited to the wedding if I'm going to say I don't think his fiance likes me. Spoiler alert. I'm just going to have to say it's her because I know Brody loves me. So that's the only reason I feel like I'm not more involved in his life. But that's deep. That's deep. Probably shouldn't be on a live chat, but I'm just pouring my heart. Yeah, so Brody's getting married. I'm very excited for that. I think hopefully he has a kid really soon. And then his wife will like me. And then we can all hang out at the park. But I will say that Brody will not be on The Hills reboot, which is very sad. Yes, Pradetti is trying to put The Hills reboot together. And Brody will not be on it, which is sad. He would have been great. But, oh, we got Justin Bobby. That's right. If you remember, Justin Bobby is the biggest star to ever be on MTV. So, really, I think we just have Justin Bobby narrate the show also. Yes. Okay. No Lauren, please. Lauren is welcome to make a cameo if she'd like. I don't know, you know. I think we need to give her some more espresso before. You guys want... Heidi wants lots more babies. All right. For real, though, I gotta go get that chicken out of the smoker. And so you are a celebrity, but it has been... That's very nice of you, Stacey. I would say I was a celebrity for like 15 minutes. Now I'm fine with just being a social media personality. I feel like I can say that, you know. I did just win Snapchatter of the year. If you don't recall, DJ Khaled won it last year. So that was burps. So, you know, I may not be famous, but you know, we got a little momentum. We got enough for, you know, to build. We're building. You know, it's fame is not easy. I will tell you that. Hey, Rainbow, owning four dogs is even harder, actually. But yeah, being in today's day and age, like, there's too many platforms to be like how I was famous in back in like 2009-ish, when there was like no websites and people weren't famous off of YouTube or Instagram or Snapchat or Twitch and all this. I don't even know all the things. Tumblrs, who knows? But so now to be famous means you have to be famous and relevant on all those platforms. That's pretty dang impossible. So when does the reboot start? Still working on cast, trying to get some new faces on with some old, but it's going down. We're very close. So shout out MTV, New Hills, it's happening. I'm probably not supposed to say that, but they gave me the login. What were they thinking? Yeah, we're out here. Yes, Jen Bunny will definitely be on the reboot. You know, Jen Bunny is a doctor now, Dr. Bunny, and she married another doctor, and they're like out of a movie. You know, thank you, Adrian. I wasn't very positive for many years, and that's why it shows you anyone can be positive, because if you could imagine having over $10 million and then having negative dollars for a good while and no one wanting to put you on a television show, it was an emotional roller coaster. So if I can be positive now and get through that, anyone can. I'm a dang testament, I'll tell you. But real talk, we should all just be really happy to have our health. And if you don't have your health right now, I'm gonna pray for your health. Please, God. I hear a bee. But yeah, health is really the most important thing ever. So even more so than being rich and famous. I know, I never thought I would say that. But if you're not healthy, you can't spend money and you can't take photos with paparazzis. Was that everyone's real personality? No, I wouldn't say everyone's real personalities, but, you know, I definitely lost the plot on the hills, because when you're so hated and you just feel all that hate, you know, you definitely, you it gets into your aura. Like, that's why now I put up protection shields, you know, energetically in all realms, all dimensions in the multiverse. But yeah, you know, I would say there's definitely some of those clips. I'm like, whew, homie was crazy. Shout out Connor. Yeah, bro. My sister is doing amazing. She was just on Fox Television and the Chyron. If you don't know what Chyron means, it's where they write your name below you. Like when they show you on TV, it said London Socialite. Soup Live, gang gang, Brisa, yeah. I wanna know more about your life after those. Okay, so I'm gonna have to take the chicken out of the freaking smoker. Real quick, life after the hills. So, where do I begin? When I knew Jersey Shore was ending the hills, I could feel it. I started having a meltdown. I was like, oh my God. Cause I was planning on another 10 seasons. Obviously. I mean, when we got canceled, the hills was getting 3 million viewers. Now the biggest show on any cable channel would love to have 3 million viewers. So that just shows you the level. So Jersey Shore came in and started getting like 5 million to 8 million. So I was like, oh, it's a wrap for us. So I felt that energetically. I was like, oh no, it's over. So that's why I pretty much quit the show, because I was like, why am I being the most hated person on television for another 6 episodes when I get paid regardless if I'm on those 6 episodes? So that's why I'm only on like the last 4, because I was like, it's over. And then I started like freaking out. Like, I just felt like I was going to get killed. I don't know. That was the energy I felt. So I was like, I need to get out of the U.S. They're going to murk me out. So we flew to Costa Rica in a private jet. That was the level, just so we're clear on the journey. So we flew on a private jet to Costa Rica and moved into a villa at the Four Seasons Papagayo. And just so you know, the Four Seasons is not cheaper in Costa Rica because it's Costa Rica. Yeah, I think it was actually more expensive. So we did that for a few months, like, whoa, this is getting expensive. So then we looked into buying a house in Costa Rica, and the ones we looked at obviously were all on the beach, and they were like $5 million. And at this point, I spent all our money buying Birkins and whatnot, crystals. So then I called my parents. I'm like, yo, I need to stay at your beach house that you guys rent out. They're like, no, we have renters. I was like, well, when do they leave? Because we're coming back. God bless my parents. Thank you that I was fortunate enough to have hardworking parents that had a beach house that we could go crash. So we were only supposed to be there for a weekend until we figured things out. That turned into 8 years. Yeah, it took me 8 years dancing on the beach to Enya, which some of you may have seen, and eating a lot of burritos. But for those first few years, I was very depressed, adjusting to like, oh my God, I'm not famous anymore. And that was really hard because I loved being famous. What made me so religious? Well, that's a hard thing, because I'm definitely religious. I believe in God. Heidi is a freaking, my preacher. She's always trying to get me to go to church. I have two, my bladder can't sit through church. I get up and pee way too much. So I'm like, Heidi, you just preach to me. You read the Bible, I'll listen. But I definitely believe in Jesus, but I believe in whoever you want to believe in. As long as it's all about love, light, positivity, harming no one. You know, I'm not down with like religions, like making you, I don't want to get deep, but I just want everyone to be happy. It's my same feeling about marriage and gender. You can identify however you want, as far as I'm concerned. You can dress however you want. You can pray however you want. As long as you're not hurting anyone or hurting yourself, I'm all for that. And so I would say I've had a lot of very spiritual moments where I knew there was something out there. I know there's God. We can discuss that later, but I'm literally watching chicken burn, and that's money I don't have. So love you guys so much. This was supposed to only be 10 minutes. MTV, thanks for not shutting me down after 50 minutes. And do not, the whole purpose was not to talk about anything, but hey, tomorrow on MTV, MTV's YouTube channel. Spencer Pratt will heal you. Please watch it. I got naked and did yoga with strangers. Shout out Jay Versace, who is one of the funniest humans I've ever been around. I didn't know, because I'm not hip, obviously-ish. I try, but I'm still a dad. You can only be so cool as a dad. I know, I'm old. But this guy is scary funny. Like, hard to do anything around him. He was so funny. Okay, how long are episodes? I'm assuming they're short. It's YouTube. I'm going to guess, like, 8 minutes. I don't know. Yeah, that's right. Okay, even the haters. I see a couple of you. God bless you. I'm going to pray for you, you know. And if you're just being silly, it's not funny, Mom. So please, Mom, cut it out. Okay, talk to you guys later. As in next Wednesday, if they let me do this again. Yeah, every Wednesday going live. Okay, peace out, everyone. Yep. Okay. Bye-bye-bye. Just want to see everyone's comments. Bye-bye. Okay. See you. Bye. We're leaving. Actually, ready. And what type of crystal am I wearing? Angelite.